Dad, that...
Oh, of course I say that po' boy's life. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we
and
are
we
women.
Are free. Free in the patriarchy. We are women.
We are
free.
We are women. We are shouting.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie.
Get in the van,
good dog.
So be alert when I'm coming through. Still macking and pimping and fucking around. Stirring up shit when we hit with the car.
We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look. I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. You trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die over something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
So, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's class A felon and bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Now, if you don't mind, I need to go to the hospital.
It appears that China now wants to outsource our crime to...
Chop a free spirit. He bark all he like.
Shared intel that high-profile members from a number of Chinese criminal organizations have entered the U.S. illegally in recent months with a view to infiltrate the North American drug market.
Despite recent controversies, including a court case and accusations of being... Become Epsilonists. The Epsilon program, the Los Angeles-based religion that has been derided, attacked, ridiculed, and accused of everything from charlatanism and fraud to slavery and prostitution, continues to grow. At a promotional event at the Epsilon Center in Vinewood, a spokesman told us,
"This is an American religion and an American success story. Unlike most American businesses, we have it outsourced and we are expanding."
He down his alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs over here.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you mark-ass gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, get bitch. That nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
On gangster, we got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
OG's getting away.
What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? Nigga's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. Man, if he gone...
kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
This right here is one sick, nasty ass motherfucking dog. I recommend you give up. Don't let him find you. Hey, how the fuck you end up with your dumb ass owner, man? How the fuck did I?
Ah, stupid asshole!
What a big badass baller gotta run from!
What the fuck?
At least I'm getting a workout. You got this, homie! Oh, fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. You smell something in the train? Man, we got shit to do. Come on, man. about the time, Chop. We gotta go. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Get back on that fat motherfucker. Chop, there you go. Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Stop running, dog! You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Ah! Oh.
Fuck
you, you son of a bitch!
That bitch just fucking bit me, man! Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here!
Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck you saying, punk? Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude at my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Oh,
be
shit.
Quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
Man, you loco. This is some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The couch was all over, nigga.
I could've swallowed my card trying to triangulate that.
It's too late, shit's done. Least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
All right, motherfucker.
You motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No the fuck you kids ain't.
To perfect the fit, and I still got love for the streets. It's the GRE. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the corner with your fly bitch. Yes. Lay back in the shack. Play this track. I'm representing for... Thank you.
exploded. Revenge of Johnny Five. Equalizer light blink.